down the right sideline. Bounce pass to Flash. Flash finds Walker. Walker shot, not good. Walker comes around. Steals the ball, passes to Chipwood. 40 to 38, 33 seconds to go. Sensational comeback. Boyle having trouble with the inbounds pass.
Shot. We're going to use you as a decoy. Buddy, you get the ball, give it to Merle on the picket fence. He's going to take the last shot. All right, let's go. What's the matter with you guys? What's the matter with you?
I'll make it.
Buddy, get the ball to Jimmy. Top the key. Lester, just cut the floor. Let's go.
Let's see. They may be seeing basketball history here tonight. A sensational comeback by Hickory. The score is tied at 40. There are 19 fateful seconds remaining in the game. It'll be inbounded by Hickory in the backcourt along the sideline. Passed in by Ray Butcher, who was responsible for the interception.